社の公用語を英語にします。
何言ってんだあの社長。
俺TOEIC300点。
俺なんて英検3級。今さら英語なんて。
日本語だったら怪しいのに。
あれが新しい上司か。
はい、ナイスとミーチ
ュー。パーディン、
通じてません。
やっぱり無理。
英検3級ダメだ。
How are you?
Fine, thank you. And you
Survive Cup Noodle Mission.
That is exactly how Japanese people practice their English. So they might have like Aiken is like English proficiency test. They might have like high level of English proficiency on paper, but you won't really be able to converse with them. So it's really a funny video to see.